Hello, singing friends. Welcome back to my channel. It's Mickey, your friendly neighborhood singing coach. Today I'm going to be reacting to Lyodra. I've done one reaction to her before. She's got a really incredible voice. For those of you who don't know about her, her full name is Lyodra Margareta Ginting. And she's an Indonesian singer and web series actress. She was the winner of the 10th season of Indonesian Idol. She's known for her extremely high whistle range. And she just made her acting debut in February of this year on Rangga Natra's Seven Hari Sabellum 17 Tahun teen drama web series. I'm sure I'm pronouncing all of those words wrong. I very much apologize. So we are going to be checking out her fourth single today. It's called Sabda Rindu, and it was released like 2 weeks ago, and it already has over 2 million views. So very, very impressive. I'm excited to check it out. Let's jump right in.
Meskipun kita jauh, jangan nyerah ya sama kita.
Malam-malam tak berbintang jadi terang menanti kamu. Malam-malam kau ajak berbincang tanya.
Pause it there for a moment so I don't get flagged for using the whole uninterrupted song. I'll put the link to the uninterrupted song in the description box below so you can check it out there. So a couple things I really like about this. Number one is it's about a long distance relationship, and I think we all can relate to that right now, being in the pandemic lockdown. And I like that her content is very family friendly. She's obviously a young singer and her audience is going to be at least partially made up of her peers, of young people. And so I like that there's no cursing or really anything like super dark or edgy in it. I also really like how it gives me 90s pop singer vibes, like Mariah Carey vibes. It's just this certain flavor that makes me very nostalgic. And it's also, her voice is similar to Mariah Carey's. I know that comparison has been made before, but she has a very, very nice control of that breathy voice, breathy tone in her voice. And as I've said before, I think that's the hardest way to sing. It requires so much breath support and so much control. And the fact that she's so versatile with that breathy tone is really impressive.
Malam, malam, tak berbintang, ku merindu, ingin berjumpa dirimu. Oh, bunyi dari rindu, obati sakitnya lama kita tak bertemu. Jauh, mari nikmati sabda rindu yang melagu.
I wonder if that's her actual man in the video. I thought it was really cute. I thought it was a strong, solid song. I really like the chill vibe. It sounds like pop crossed with R&B. It has that very nostalgic kind of retro 90s flavor. So even though the production, I think, could be a little bit more modern, I like it because that's the time that I grew up in. So it's kind of makes me nostalgic for that period of time, that type of music. And the closest comparison for her voice to me is Mariah Carey, because she does have that really light, breathy, beautiful tone, and her voice is very versatile. She does a lot of runs, but then she also has that really powerful belt at the end. And of course, she's got that amazing whistle range. So, you know, when I think about someone like Ariana Grande, who I think is also kind of similar, Ariana very famously kind of stays in mix the whole time, and she doesn't have that really powerful belt. And Lyodra does really show at the end of the song that strong, powerful, lovely belt. So I think that there's a lot of different vocal techniques displayed in this song, very impressively. And, you know, this probably isn't the genre that I would listen to most, you know, if I had my choice. It's not like my favorite genre of music, but I still can very much appreciate her talent. And I think this is a beautiful song. I really, really enjoyed it. I loved the beauty of longing line. I thought that was a really nice lyric. And I just think it's really age appropriate. And it's a good topic for this period of time because, you know, we're all kind of isolated from the people that we love. And I think it's particularly hard for people that are trying to date and trying to maintain long distance relationships when you really can only interact through technology. Of course, it's wonderful that, you know, he can watch a virtual concert of hers and they can do video chat and all of that. But still, obviously, it would be better to be together. And so writing a song about that longing and being apart is really nice and appropriate for this time period. So I thought it was awesome. I really enjoyed it. I hope that you guys enjoyed my reaction, and I will see you guys here next time. If this is a Monday, I'll see you Wednesday. If it's a Wednesday, I'll see you Monday. Until then, take care, and of course, happy singing.